stop Black Tusk from obtaining the data they're after from the vault.
Those shields are tough!
We can tell. Black Tusk changed the vault security codes, so you'll need to recover them in order to get in.
Oh, yeah. They have a shield.
We're in contact.
Engage targets of opportunity.
Black Tusk team members should have access to the vault.
System back online.
Go back to Mike. You're
Mike,
good.
Fuck her up.
Access codes secured.
Head down and get into that vault. Wonder what that unlocks. Keep an eye out. Get in there and stop Black Tusk.
System reactivated. Authentication successful. Access granted. Data stream detected.
They're already downloading the data. They'll wipe it if they grab it first.
Access granted.
Thank you.
find a way to interrupt the Black Tusk download. We must be accessing one of those systems directly.
Download initiated. Black Tusk download halted.
Finish securing the building. Isaac can't transfer the data. Might be interference from the structure. Make your way back topside.
Thank you.
still can't get a clean signal. Something's throwing up interference.
Looks like Black Tusk might have set up some kind of jamming device on the catwalk.
Zero. System back online. System disrupted. System restored. System curtailed. System back online. System. System curtailed. Device deactivated. Data transfer stream opened. Handshake authenticated. Transfer initiated. 25% complete. System disrupted. 50% complete.
Target's in the hit. Lost another guy.
System reactivated. System curtailed. 75% complete. System back online.
Clean up the rest of the Black Tusk, or we could call today a win.
System restored.
We'll need to go through the data to figure out what Black Tusk was after. But the important thing is that we got it and they didn't. Well done.